Art is a really great way to spread a message. I struggle to put my thoughts and feelings into words, so creating art is really how I speak. My name's Rochelle Alahendra. I'm 30 years old, I live in Logan, and I'm an artist. We all have ups and downs. For me, I witnessed a loved one battle severe mental illness. I knew the person they were before it all happened, so I knew that person was still in there somewhere fighting to get out. What happens in the mind is just so invisible to the eye. A lot of people think that mental health struggles don't exist because of that. So that's really what has inspired me to start painting these series that I'm working on. So I do put a lot of myself into these stories as well. When I paint, I escape into this whole other world where I feel safe and I can just be as loud as I want. My style would be contemporary and sometimes abstract depending on what mood I'm in. I use oil paints and I also love to play with lots of lights and shadows because I feel like these qualities make the piece really raw and honest. This Arts&Minds initiative by Anglicare is just a brilliant way to get a serious topic out, but it's also done in a fun way so the whole community can get involved in it. My close friend has seen the pieces I've been producing and they're quite happy with them, which is great to get their insight on it too. It's been a few years of a long journey to recovery, but they're taking it and that's the important thing.